so loud. How can you listen to that this early? Good morning.
I'm trying to work.
God damn! Thank you. How'd it go today?
Not bad.
Good.
What are you doing?
Nothing, really.
Do you want to come watch this movie?
What's it about?
I don't know, just started.
No thanks.
Okay.
They share with children. In brief, Miss Giddens, I'm a very selfish fellow.
Shit. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, fuck.
What happened?
I stepped in shit.
What?
I stepped in dog shit.
Oh. Don't come over here.
What?
I don't want you tracking shit in the yard. Go around.
Are you kidding me?
What are you doing? Hey.
What?
What are you doing?
Oh, I thought I was just, thought I'd take the canoe out for a bit.
That's a kayak.
That's what I meant. Do you want to come? There's two of them.
No, thanks.
Okay. Thank you.
Hey.
How'd it go today?
Fine.
Can I read anything?
I saw a dog today.
Did you kill it?
What? Why would you say that?
It's probably the fucker whose shit I stepped in.
Okay, well, it's not the dog's fault that you stepped in shit. You should watch where you're going.
Okay.
You should have seen him, though. He looked like a little bear.
How much longer do you think we'll be here?
Why? Aren't you having fun?
Sure, it's just... I mean, how far are you?
I'm on page 82.
So, pretty close then?
Close to what?
The end. I mean, how long is a memoir anyway? You're only 25.
It's not a memoir.
Okay, whatever. Like, how much longer do you think it's gonna take for you to finish?
You have the keys to the car, you know.
I can't just leave you here alone.
Why not? I can take care of myself. I am 25 after all.
Okay, that's not how I meant it.
What's so important at home?
Nothing.
So then why do you want to go so bad?
Because I'm bored.
There's a lake right there. Go for a swim. Take a walk. Read a fucking book. I don't know.
Okay, you don't have to be a bitch to me.
You're the one who wanted to come here. I didn't tell you to come with me.
Cool. Listen, I really think we need to talk.
Shh.
No, I'd like to talk about this now. I'm just not happy anymore. And honestly, I don't think you are either.
Be quiet. I need you to be quiet. I don't need that.
The fuck?
He's been drinking like that for 15 minutes.
How is he not running out of water?
Stop.
Where did you find it?
You just came inside. Look at him. I told you I saw a little bear.
Well, it's clearly a dog.
I'm not so sure.
It doesn't have a collar?
Nope.
Where do you think it lives?
I don't know. In the woods?
Huh. I wonder what its name is.
Little Bear. He likes you. You think he's hot? Wait here. You can pet him normally, he's not gonna bite you. There you go, little hot boy.
Jesus, what do you want?
Little bear. There you are. I take my eyes off you for 1 second, you disappear.
Can we talk for a minute?
Sure, what about?
Over here, maybe. Something about this dog is really weird. Can't you feel it?
Yeah, it's great.
No, it's not. I'm worried.
Worried about what?
His motives? I don't know.
Motives? He's a dog. He's an abnormally cute dog, but he's just a dog.
I'm not so sure.
What?
And you too. You've been acting weird ever since he got here.
I'm just having fun. Maybe you should try it. Little Bear, come on. Let's get out of here.
Have you seen my phone?
What?
My phone. I can't find it.
I don't know, dude.
Have you seen the dog?
What?
I can't find him.
I thought he was with you.
Well, he was, and then I fell asleep.
Maybe he went home.
Where?
How the fuck would I know? Maybe we leave the water bowl out for him. Just in case he comes back. He's gonna be fine.
What did you want to talk about earlier?
We'll talk about it later. Good night.
You want honey, little bear?
He came back.
And he loves honey.
What are you guys gonna do today?
I think we're just gonna vibe.
closer to my dreams. I can't believe. I can't believe.
What are you doing?
Writing.
But it's late. You never write this late.
I haven't gotten anything done in the last 2 days.
I was hoping we could watch a movie or something.
Why don't you watch something on your phone?
I can't find my phone.
Did you check under the bed?
I did.
Sometimes it falls off the edge of the bed when you're charging it.
I checked under the bed.
You should check again.
Good morning.
What's all this?
Just some research.
Find anything cool? Where did you find this?
It's just in a box.
Holy shit. Is he here? Did you check?
I'm done.
Already? Can I read it?
Yeah.
Got everything?
I think so.
Okay. You sure you don't want to stay one more night?
Can't figure out what I want, and it's already frustrating enough. Every day is a crushing weight on my self-esteem and decided faith. Took what I made and I bought my bone. Now I'm saving the rest for the long drive home. If I ever make it, I'm sorry I faked it. I fucking hate it. It's made me so jaded. I'm way more cynical than I let on. It's like I'm constantly diffusing a bomb that's in my head, and I don't want to go on because the tick, tick, tick keeps pissing me off. Someone who cared about me, and I found them in a place that was most unlikely. I'm cultivating love and nothing else, only fucking with people who are good for my health. All the trauma that's trapped in my head, and all the awful things that you ever said manifested in monsters under my bed. But now I'm kicking their asses, they're as good as dead. I'm way more cynical than I let on. It's like I'm constantly diffusing a bomb. It's in my head and I don't wanna go on, cause the tick, tick, tick keeps pissing me off. Oh, I'm way more cynical than I let on. It's like I'm constantly diffusing a bomb that's in my head, and I don't wanna go on because the tick, tick, tick keeps pissing me off.